wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
to see a change.
That's Daniels.
Both can do another corner. Fraser with the short one. It's wrestled off the ball. Rice looking to penetrate opposition lines. Gets the ball. Shot!
Thank you.
only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was were absolutely top notch.
Southampton, we have a lift as we head up towards the break.
De Bruyne.
Out to the right. Ward-Prowse gets away from his opponents.
Those changes we have been expecting. Well, he's worked so hard today, but couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so let's make some noise. Yes!
Looks to bypass the midfield.
Burnley desperately needs someone to hold up the ball here.
Andros Townsend showing fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Gets away from his opponents.
What? And he's got it!
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Goes looking. Milivojevic. And it's MacArthur. He's in space and looking for options. Massively! Palace.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Wood.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here. Better for them now, as long as they don't just get a little bit too cocky about this spell in opposition territory and leave themselves open to a slick counter attack. They've still got to play with the right purpose and keep an urgency about what they're doing.
It's a great lead! Goal! Manchester United! And they get themselves in front! What a super header, dispatched beautifully.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted it for that head. And when it comes to the area of the palm, this fella is definitely head steady.
think, and so is the commitment, this game could yet yield a winner.
Just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Forward it goes.
Now it's Aubameyang. It's Kolasinac.
It's Lacazette. And the shot! Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Well, I think the keeper has every reason to rip into that defence for allowing him to get into such a good position.